Hi, I'm Sonia. I'm from Hungary. I'm really worried about my health care services, which I was getting before austerity measures. I used to have the subsidized health insurance plan, but now it is cut, and it makes me feel for my future. How can I handle when I am doing some part-time jobs and I'm not earning well?